very sort of heart-dropping.
It's really isolating. You feel alone.
How was your treatment at school by peers and teachers?
For the first half of school, it wasn't that good because I was really like bad at school. But then once I started like including myself and stuff and trying harder, it got a little bit easier.
My name's Sharon van Jaarsveld and I work at Redlands District Special School. The worst thing is just ignoring them. So if you see a student with disability coming along, looking and then looking away as if they don't exist, I think that's the worst thing one could do, because they're also people and they absolutely love it when they are part of the community, part of activities.
Dan Leeson, I'm 15. I've represented Australia 5 times, Queensland 25 times, in both track and field and basketball, wheelchair basketball. So there's always difficulties and inaccessibilities in life, and you have to learn how to deal with them and get through them. You've heard the phrase PWD, person with a disability. It's something I have. It's not something I am.
Staying with people that are good for me and not trying to bring me down.
There's always going to be someone who's going to want to include you, and it will be worth it.
Did you know that you're still beautiful?